And so our story.
Hey, my name is Asada. Welcome back to my favorite to walk through. Good. $33,000. Wait a minute.
To work in Fairfax has made a ton of money. No jobs.
Nice. Why don't you have this gift? Gorgeous.
Stalls. Use this morning. Oh, just fantastic.
You're not my brother-in-law.
We need to sleep again. Finally.
Shops now open to the public.
After anything in particular? Come back if you have anything else to say. This town is becoming worse.
See the quest now. I don't know. I don't know. Wait a second. I have an idea of what I can try. A first job.
A good strike.
No.
Ranged weapons don't get any better than these. I dread to think what you should do. That's a fine blade.
You know how to use a hammer. Melee weapons of all sizes.
Too fast. This fucking job. There you are, alchemist.
Maybe we can do a special offer for you. There you go. That's a fine offer. Come back anytime. That's a fine. There you go. There you go. Come back anytime.
Good.
How's the landlord in business?
Physique. That's what I need.
Need any help?
That's it.
Welcome back. I trust finding the diary was not too difficult. Now, bring it to me. I will translate it for you.
You can read that, but your eyes are...
I see it.
And in other worlds you can see. I don't understand.
Lucien is recruiting guards from Westcliff.
Oh, come on. Westcliff's a dump, full of brawlers and thugs. The only thing there is that arena.
The Crucible. Those who win it are physically tough and mentally weak. Lucien is recruiting the winners as guards. You must enter the Crucible in Westcliff and emerge from it victorious. It is the only way into the Spire, the only way to get to Garth and rescue him.
At last, some action. Meet you by the Bandit Road in Brightwood. Last one there's a rotten hob.
This research will prove invaluable. Now, you should go after her before her enthusiasm wears off. Though I wonder if it ever does.
Abilities.
Tonight, I look down on the mobs crowding the barstone streets and feel a dark, bitter envy cover their comfort, their vibrancy, their life. Fairfax Castle is silent. My dear Helena, my cherished Amelia, I miss you both.
Of course, the gargoyle.
This is our only chance to get Garth back.
Finally. Not to talk, not to talk. It's time to go. Fuck you. I'm coming.
What, did you get a job? Buy a house? I've been here for ages. Right, let's go.
I agree. First.
There's no more certain cure for pain than anger. And I'm filled with enough of that to bring the world to a smoldering halt. The people would accept death and despair. Part of life, as fate, is beyond my comprehension. I find myself wanting to shout into their ignorant faces, to shake them out of their complacency. For surely they are insane. This world,
you are these,
every living thing,
insane.
Must surely be insane.
You are the insane nut. Damn. Death must be accepted.
Lucian's writings are fascinating. There is much in them that may interest you when you have time. For now, press on to Wesker.
Sounds like a good bit of light reading. Me, I prefer the idea of a little action. Speaking of which, I thought this area was completely overrun by bandits.
I resumed my research today. I can read for an hour to stretch before that dark cloud descends upon my mind once more. The moments of clarity I have must suffice, I think. Perhaps in these papers I can find something that will ease my suffering, and even that of others. Perhaps.
I don't think so.
Charming architecture. Looks like sharp, pointy logs are all the rage around here. Wonder where everyone is. Here we go!
Come on, mate! You ain't hitting me like that!
You just made it personal.
I am no longer alone in my research. Garth is from the western reaches of Samarkand. His work far outstrips me. He shows me a remarkable facility to build an artifact. There I've watched him play. His light, delicately spun cobwebs, shimmering solid stone.
Stop it!
I have discovered that by the end of their reign, the Archons of the Old Kingdom faced their own mortality with anger. They came to reject the inevitability of death. That we share at least this philosophy is some comfort. They made great efforts to change their world, great efforts. When I mentioned this to Garth, he grew silent. I wonder at this.
Because it's evil. Die, motherfucker! Die, or...
Images of the tattered spire are now burned into my mind. It is the sun looked upon for too long, the melody that echoes ceaselessly. I found it! The key to a new world! I pray that I have the will to do what I must.
Must not.
Garth finally capitulated. Together we took a frigate to the site and sent down drag lines. We circled the area for a week, growing more irritable with each day. Then today, our lines hit stone. It is there. It is deep. Unfathomably deep. And yet, the task is not impossible. It must not be.
What you get? Are you already? Styles.
There is no alternative. Enforced labor is the only way the spire can be completed within my lifetime. Garth shares my apprehension at this prospect, but I believe he shares my determination as well. Sometimes conventional notions of morality must be subverted, suspended, no matter how difficult that may be. Morality is a fine thing, but taken to its logical extreme, it can hold us back from true greatness.
on. Die, die, burn.
Perhaps Westcliff is the answer to the enforcement dilemma. Crucible winners must be a particularly sturdy stock, ideal recruits, physically. As for issues of obedience, I believe I may have found an answer to any dissatisfaction that might develop once they're here. I cannot allow anything to compromise the spire's construction.
And I need to play that. But it's evil. I already died. Only the speed? No way. This is not good for me. For now.
Blood seems to be the key. In particular, those whose lineage can be traced back to the ancient line. But where do I find such folk? Can their ancestry be determined with the naked eye? It strikes me that I've not made sufficient note of Garth's peculiarities before now. I shall inquire.
All right. Wait. I want to have something before I continue. Yes, I found the silver key. money bag? Good. I'm coming. Beggar's Ring. Good.
Does it look that tough?
Boss, we can't stop them. They're still coming.
Stand and fight, you cowardly knaves.
Fuck you. You all. Stop doing that.
I feel an unexpected joy at being so far out from the mainland. Here I can imagine no other ties bind me to this world. The past, the pain, just the great task before me. Now the base is almost complete. Our ships will have a harbor at least. Sadly, today I saw the first of our workers fall. This was not unexpected. We must keep on guard.
Westcliff, here we come.
Bring it back!
performance enhancement.
Watch out!
Each month, it becomes harder to imagine a return to mundane duties. The spire whispers to me, still faint, but already somehow familiar and comforting. As I lay a hand upon walls that are only now beginning to take shape, I can almost feel the heartbeat of those that came before us. Today, the peace was interrupted briefly by a minor uprising. I had no choice but to deal with it harshly. I do not begrudge the men who stood against me. They do not understand, but they will learn in time.
Fuck you. Good. This is it. Come on, get out of my way. Time for less.
I've heard a lot of stories about Westcliff. Place is supposed to be infested with Balverines. I heard this one story about these traders who got attacked. Balverines killed both parents, but the kids survived. A slaver found the poor things, took them back to his camp and locked them up in a cage. That night, the kids turned, broke out of the cage and ripped every slaver in the camp to shreds. It's pink, doesn't it?
Which means they are transformed. So stop it. Nothing. Come on, die. Finally, that's what I need. The accuracy. This could be a trap.
I'm sure your son is all right. We'll find him.
Come on, get out of my way. Thousand perfect. Let's just
come on, let's get this.
Oh, now please. No, stop it. This could be a trap. Finally, we are here.
You won't let anything happen to him, will you? You'll save him.
Just don't get too far ahead. You need to stay with us.
Oh, but my poor little Robert.
I know, but you won't be able to help him if you get eaten, will you? Who knows what's waiting for us down here? We've got to be careful. Why the road has to go through a place like this is beyond me. Couldn't they have cut down a few trees instead?
Garth informs me that four workers led to their death this morning. It is regrettable, and yet I must remain focused. The work is what matters. In fact, the one thing should be less discriminated. Our progress seems less a function of their efforts and their skill than of their sheer weight in numbers. I shall forgo the use of collars on these men. I believe more traditional forms of discipline are just as efficient.
What is this place? It's not the children, sure of that.
I bring you
flesh. Fuck you, traitor. Stop it! Hammer, what are you doing? Die! 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 You don't deserve to live. Die, 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 die. Thank you.
Let's go, we're leaving.
All right.
Thank you.
good. Well done. Wait. No, it won't break.
Into the light. We were quite a team back there, weren't we? Those Balvarine buggers
didn't
stand a chance. You see, this is what I'm talking about. We just did a load more good than all the prayers I've said in my whole life.
Many die in their attempt to defeat the Crucible. But defeat it you must if you're to have any hope of joining Lucien's army and getting to Gar.
Wow. Look at these two.
I rest now.
What? I think it's a bloke, right? Yeah, that's what makes it an insult, you idiot. Now shut it.
Hold on, I think we found the brains of this operation.
Ah, you trained your pet troll to speak. Come on, you've got some time to play with us, ain't ya? Yeah, let's play a wee game.
I have an idea for a game using my hammer and your head.
Why don't you show us what you've got? Or ain't you got nothing? Yeah, show us.
Let's just ignore these idiots. I wonder if there are special entry conditions. To the Crucible, I mean. You think you have to sign some sort of waiver?
You two, intimate, are you? Yeah, you what's that mean, Rod?
Ah, wit, intelligence, and looks. Is there anything these two don't have?
Why don't you get back to your cozy little homes? You don't belong here. Go back home, nice and cozy as.
Quite a couple of flirts you two are.
Mind you don't fall over and hurt yourself. Ha ha, yeah. Like what you did the other day, right, Ron? Shut up. You're just a bare stupid tourist, ain't ya?
Yeah. Tourists are stupid. Are we tourists, Roy?
No, you're academics, quite clearly. Not that I don't enjoy hanging around this little holiday destination, but we should probably see about getting into the Crucible.
You'll never survive round here, you know. Two weaklings like you.
Yeah, two weaklings like you.
La la la, not listening.
What's wrong?
I wonder how long they've been around
anyway.
Your
little babies.
Must have been a bugger to build.
They lost their babies. Oh, poor babies.
We can follow you all day. Never get rid of us.
Actually, my legs are getting kind of tired.
I heard stories about the Crucible when I was a little girl. I used to imagine what it would be like
I've
to find
seen
it.
A load of Never rubbish people around here in my time. But you two take the biscuit.
Oh, how come we don't get no biscuits?
Bah, this is getting old. This get drank instead.
Some pretty unstable types around here.
Let's get
present
drunk
company excluded,
old.
Of course.
It's all. All right. I'm coming.
I wonder how many of these blokes are from the bandit camp we broke up. They're in for a nasty surprise when they get home tonight. Say what you want about Westcliff, they've got nicer pointy walls than most I've seen.
'28.
I knew the Crucible would be big, but not that big. Must get awfully drafty in the winter months. Got some nice quality gear here. I wonder how they're fixed for war hammers.
Thanks.
I suppose when folks die in the Crucible, they can just come back as hollow men, eh? That's convenient for the organisers. Low overheads. Not that I don't enjoy hanging around this little place.
All right, that's all. Let's go to the Crucible.
Something.
Look, Murray, another pair of nobodies trying to get into the Crucible. Doesn't anybody know you've got to be famous to fight here?
Terribly sorry, but I'm afraid this is a rather brutal business. And it's not just the blood-spurting decapitations. People only pay to see the big names, like Willie Widowmaker or Vice Grip Sally.
Not a bunch of unknowns.
Oh, yeah? Well, what's your name?
Me? Everyone knows me. I'm Mad Dog the Strangler McGraw.
Best Crucible fighter there was back in his day.
Bit redundant, isn't it?
What? What do you mean?
Well, why do you need the strangler part if you're already a mad dog?
Well, it's intimidating, isn't it?
Seems confusing to me. I mean, I get Irving the Strangler Gibbons. It toughens it up a bit, doesn't it? But it's not like Mad Dog's your given name.
You know, I never thought about it before, but she's got a point.
No, she doesn't. Look, you really want to compete? Go and make a name for yourself so the crowd will actually give a flying...
Look, that's all you need. A bit of luck, and you'll be famous in no time.
No way I'm letting that friend of yours in, though. She can stay out here and make fun of my name all she likes.
An impressive display, Hammer. You have managed to alienate the very men whose favor we need.
Only one of them?
Hero, you must find a way to impress those men, and you must do it alone. There are still many people in the world whom you could help or harm. Whether you do good or evil, your reputation will be made.
Looks like it's just you and the mutt. I'm gonna poke around and see if I can find anything. Like a pub. Mad Dog the Strangler, honestly. And I thought monks were a bit dumb.
Perfect. Ruby.
By the illustrious Gazoons, it's you again. Our fates do seem to be interbindified, don't they, my good friend? As a matter of irrefutation, I can think of no one better than a new business partner. Oh, it's my most sagacious plan yet, inspired by my newfound faith in Toby. That's the temple of business and yodeling, of course. It's through Toby that the idea came to me. Take a land rotten to its very decorum and metamorphosate it into a friendly holiday park for all the family. One day, Westcliff will be a tourist-entrapping amusement zone. I just need a small investment to get me started. I earnestly certificate you will get every crumb of it back, with behemothic interest, naturally. We'll be rich beyond the wildest dreams of Toby Trotter himself, the founder of the temple.
All right.
Perhaps you heard my insolvent attempts at yodeling? Some say the only reason it's part of the faith is so its acronym would spell out Toby Trotter's first name. But I believe it's all a mystical confabulance.
Shut up.
Wondrous! I will notify you by letter when I've completed the project. You'll see some constipating changes, I swear by Toby! I shall begin my enterprise at once!
No way. Stop it, motherfucker.
Hey,
Stop it! You again. Stop! Better than my steel hammer. Perfect.
Today, I felt the first stirrings of will. It was unlike anything I ever experienced. Powerful, seductive, and all too brief. I hungered for more. Garth seemed displeased. Beware hubris was all he could think to say. It is becoming clear to me that his thinking, while brilliant, is often conflicted and timid. Can he not grasp the beauty of what we shall accomplish?
What an evil. The best. Wait a second, read the quest. Temple of Shadows, Defender of the Light? Good idea. But not now. Thank you. Next silver key. Or cheese. Die, 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 die!
He had a wife and kids, you know. You're supposed to fight back, stupid.
Fucking dark. Emerald. Good. That's excellent. Oh, 7. Are you kidding me? Only experience? Look, there's nothing. Of course, get in now. Let's see what's in here. Or what's in there? Good. So there is only treasure.
You like today? Come back if you have anything else to say.
Wait a second, you're not there now.
I'm sure you'll find something you like. If you have anything else, bring anything else. Bring anything else you don't need. If you have anything else to sell, you know where to find me. I'm sure I can sell. Bring anything else you don't need.
Need any help? I hope. Always happy to buy your unwanted items. Come back if you have anything else to sell. Do a special offer for you. I hope I can make a profit on that.
Rest. More rest.
Opening in town.
What will it be? Time. That's a fine item. There you go. Come back anytime.
My beloved Helena and Amelia still visit me whenever I close my eyes. But last night, my dreams were unlike any that have haunted me before. I saw a blind, hooded woman and other figures, shadowed and gaunt, at sunrise as a weather strictness of any meaning may have held. Is this all my new abilities have to offer? Cryptic visions and prophetic riddles? I'd sooner enjoy a full night of rest.
Kind of yourself. You won't enjoy anything.
Nice.
That's it.
I really like that.
Come on.
No, please don't.
Run.
Good.
One question has consumed me lately. If the spire and its component parts react to will, would not small slivers of heroic powers? I have to test this arresting theory, only for Garth's interruption to ruin it. He's becoming a greater impediment the further we progress. Yet I have no thought of removing him. Once indispensable for his intellect alone, he is now crucial to this great project in ways he may not even suspect. I hope he does not.
Is it hot in here? Or is it just you?
A brand new title! People are being kidnapped by slavers. It's terrible.
Do you ever wonder why they...
After anything in particular? That's a fine item. Come back anytime. There you go. There you go. Come back and... There you go. Come back anytime. There you go. Come back anytime. That's a fine item. Come back anytime. There you go. That's a fun. Come back anytime.
Didn't call this place Brownstone. Maybe it was a typo. Make sure you buy plenty of potions whenever.
Plenty.
You get the chance. Love. Thank you. And please come again. You're a fine. One.
I must be stronger, very stronger. Good.
Thank you very much.
Not enough. Speed. Finally, the speed. Time control. Perfect.
My life and my purpose lie far beyond Albion's shores now. I shall not stay long in the castle that bears my name. My facility with the technology of the ancients increases exponentially. And today I learned of two promising candidates right here within the city. Could it be that two of the titans I seek are right under my nose? They're only children, but... my dear Amelia.
That's not an excuse for killing. You don't deserve to live.
Thank you very much.
Excellent.
Listen to this.
Perhaps I can find something worthwhile to invest in.
I know. I must squint. Squint.
Hello there. Now let me see.
What should I buy? Oh, I know.
It's closing time for all shops.
Let's see.
The shops are now closing.
Closing. Come on.
Looking pint.
The world is a big place, Sparrow. Be careful.
Nice pint.
Is it true? There's assassins trying to kill you?
Just the right amount of foam. Sorry, but those gloves look terrible. That's a wonderfully poured
pint. The time is very late.
No.
Better than that.
Shit.
Look at the head on that. Lovely. A perfect pouring. A perfect head on that one. Just the right amount of foam. Look at the head on that. Lovely. A perfect pouring. A delicious looking pint.
50,000?
That's a wonderfully poured pint. A perfect pouring. Just the right amount of foam. You're in for the fight of your life if you enter the crucible. A perfect head on that one. A delicious looking pint. Look at the head on that. Lovely. Nice pint. Nice pint.
Very nice.
Head on that one. That's a wonderfully poured pint. Nice pint. A delicious looking pint. The head on that. Lovely. Just the right amount of foam.
55. Perfect.
A perfect pouring. Just the right amount of foam. A delicious looking pint.
57.
That's a wonderfully poured pint. Look at the head on that. Lovely.
That's it. You can do it.
That's a wonderfully poured pint. Just the right amount of foam. Nice pint.
A delicious looking pint.
61.
Look at the head on that. Lovely.
62. Oh! I pushed
it. Be careful. I won't tell anyone that you're wearing women's undergarments. You're an idiot.
Idiot.
A perfect head on that one. Wonderfully poured pint. Watch that head next time. Nice pint. A perfect pouring. Just the right amount of foam.
Finally.
Look at the head on that. Lovely.
It's not enough.
A delicious looking pint. Nice pint.
Hey, it's Sparrow. How's it going?
Look at the head on that. Lovely. You can do it.
No, no.
Pouring.
65.
A delicious looking pint. That's a wonderfully poured pint. Look at the head on that. Lovely. Nice pint. Just the right amount of foam.
Stalls now open.
A delicious looking pint.
Stalls now opening for business.
A perfect pouring.
66.
Look at the head on that. Lovely. Nice pint. Just the right amount of foam. A perfect head on that one.
67.
Just the right amount of foam. That's a wonderfully poured pint.
State.
Nice pint. A perfect pouring. A delicious looking pint.
69.
Look at the head on that. Lovely. Nice pint.
I'm not quit yet.
A delicious looking pint.
Not yet.
Just the right amount of foam.
Good. That's just what I need.
Nice point. That's a wonderfully poured pint. Nice pint. Look at the head on that. Lovely. A perfect head on that one. Just the right amount of foam.
Come on. Never mind.
You'll have to pay for that.
What the fuck? Maybe there's a way, but I can't do that. No fair.
Maybe we can do a special offer for you. I hope I can make. Come back. Always happy to. Come back. Come back if you have anything else to sell. Always happy to. Come back if you have. Come back if you have anything else to sell. I hope I can make a profit on it. Come back if you have anything else to sell. There is a nice little salon close by. Enter. Nice hit.
No. Stop that.
That's a fine blade. This town is becoming more exclusive by the day. So don't be shocked by the price.
No wonder I wanted to lose my memory after the terrible incident.
That's how you make a blade.
Good. 94.
It's our most amazing sail. A good strike. Doing a good job.
Good. You're almost there.
Sail, sail. It's closing time for all shops. Shops closed until tomorrow.
It's shaping up nicely.
Sail now on. The price is slashed on selected items.
You're almost there. Please.
Nice.
Come on. Yeah, that's it, that's it. Gotcha.
Hello there, Sparrow.
It's that time of the year when I throw off my inhibitions and spend.
Over the
that horrendous outfit.
Maybe I finish it.
I have titles
never reached before, according to them who know about such things.
Those chairs in my
life. Me?
There's a reason we have so many customers.
Prices for great items.
You won't find better products in all. All of Bowen Stone.
It's better now. No more corruption. I just had to wait for that.
You have a lot to learn.
Ranged weapons don't get any better than these.
A perfect hammer blow.
No.
That blade's done. Going to break the record for number of customers.
That's how you make a blade. good job.
No!
That'll do.
Please. Come on. Be that fast. No, like that.
It's shaping up nicely.
Finally.
A good strike. Nice play. That's a blade, all right.
That's enough. It's coming good. No. Perfect. Yo, that's enough. Subscribe to our channel, click on the like button, and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.